Scott, if you could just start out by going over kind of in general what you've seen over the last few days since you've started practice.
Sure, we've only had about 4 on-court sessions so far, but I really like what I've seen in those on-court sessions. The energy has been fantastic, and the spirit really started back in the spring, but continued through the summer, and it's been fantastic since they got to campus. Even some of the activities that we've done that aren't really volleyball related but more team related, you can tell how eager they are to get going and how much they enjoy being together and being in the gym.
How key has senior leadership been? You have a couple with Amanda Kisker and Kim Miller.
Sure, and Angie and Lindsay have also been contributing there. They've really done a nice job, you know, with morning devotionals and organizing some team activities and things like that. They've done a fantastic job, and Kisker was here all summer and really basically acted as an assistant coach, helping me out with a lot of things. In addition to them, we've got some younger girls stepping up too into leadership roles that I've been really impressed with so far.
Could you talk about some of those individuals that have impressed you?
Yeah, actually, one that has really stood out that the girls mentioned today, at the end of practice we tend to ask, you know, hey, who impressed you guys today? And they kind of call each other out, and it's really a pretty cool thing. But Jamie Nikolajczyk so far has really done a great job. She worked really hard this summer, and it's being noticed by her peers. And she's been a lot more vocal, and you can just see her confidence growing and in that setting position with her and Kayla and some others that are going to lead from that position. It'll really pay dividends for us this year.
Tell me about the clinic that you had with the St. John students, and what do you think your team was able to get out of that?
Yeah, I love you. I love the way you asked that question, because it's not just what we give to those students. We get so much back by helping them out too. It's just something we've always done in our programs everywhere I've been, that you know, we want to grow the sport, and we want to, you know, let the community know the great things that happen when kids play volleyball and learn team type mindsets. But it was so useful for our girls to remember, before they get into the dregs of preseason when they're practicing 3 times a day, what it was like to be a 6th grade volleyball player and how excited you got the first time you served the ball over the net overhand, and, you know, kind of remember that, yeah, this was really fun.
How has the adjustment gone to you as the new coach and with the new system?
I could not ask for more. I brag about how thankful I am and what an incredible situation I've been handed. Coach Miller left the program in a fantastic state, and she's been a huge help to me. You know, and she's still with us in various roles, so that's been an amazing transition there. The girls have been more than welcoming. I think they're really excited about a lot of the stuff that we're doing, and the energy around the whole program is beyond what I could have ever expected.